smash on it. I'm doing the first stage of the second episode. Dusk. No, I'm just taking it easy. Because I don't need that much anger in my life anymore. Probably, I don't know. On Doom, yeah, of course I play on there. Because, like I said, I know, right? I just started it. Okay, I found it. Oh shit! Yeah, like, I'm not really, like, playing. I'm just, like, going through right now. Like, I don't even know about achievements or anything like that. I'm just... Oh, my God. Dustmare? Yeah, I saw somebody's post. Not really post, but they just, like, completed the game. Classic stuff, yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's how it was with, That's how it was with Doom.
Stop.
Yes. I have not been, I found them, but I haven't been trying to go for them anymore. Oh my God, where did you guys come from? You guys spawned nowhere. Okay. Alright, so yellow key, yellow key done. Red key. Red key. Wow. Oh yeah, he was over here. Bullets. Bullets. You know the DLC is almost out, right? Yeah.
Where do you think you're going?
Yeah. have fucking settings. Image. Sound.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, fucking painkiller. I fucking hopped everywhere in that game. You found a secret. Yes, I did find a secret. Thank you very much. Is it me, or is the buttons? Does it matter which buttons you push? I said, does it matter what buttons you push for the combinations on the locks? Like, you know, they, when they have four buttons, you get to choose two or whatever. Oh, it does? So I've been getting them right because of based off of the old school games that they pretty much based them off of. Okay, so Yeah, that's what I mean. That's why I was like, these are, I'm just memorizing the old one that we used to use from Duke Nukem. I've hit all the, yeah, I've hit every single, like, combo code correctly without trying. Because I've hit every single one and they've all opened. Well, like I said, I've been using the stuff from Duke Nukem and a bunch of other games that have, so. I was just like, oh, I remember this. Is this code one of them? All right, cool. Yeah, death from above. It's a good one. Go. Wendigos. Music's pumping up. Where would the secret be? Motherfucker. Sexy bunnies?
Oh.
Nice. Oh yeah, and Caleb is in there too. Right? Oh, what's wrong, Mr. Wendigo? You can't get up the stairs? That's all right. Here's a rivet. Oh, what's wrong? You cannot go up the stairs? Oh, you like a party boy. Play this when it was like first out, or like when it was always complete almost. Okay, so the Q, the Doom wheel. Yeah. Trying to find better ways to win. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You wind up not there. Oh, yeah. this one with all the fucking goddamn soldiers in the mortars. Yeah, that's what the one with Muramasa. I fucking love that mode. Yeah, because I played Muramasa so much that I just got used to it, and that's the thing. Oh yeah, yeah. Like I said, I played it so much that oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, you need a certain one, Yeah, you need certain, oh god, get the fucking barrel. Certain, yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, get off of me. Shit. I'm gonna shoot your feet. Thank you. shooting your feet. You can't shoot me. They said it was like hard. Oh, yeah, yeah. Stop hitting me from the back. Because of the roguelike or just because of the FPS? Not really. Yeah. So like world 2, stage 1, or stage 3, or stage 4. Oh yeah, yeah. So yeah, Dead Cells. Cuz it's easy now. Thank you. runs? Oh, I've never really beat it because I only played it during the alpha phases. Yeah, yeah. Health. Yeah, we have another update. I haven't even got all the deals. I haven't even bought the deals. Yeah. Nope. They're not. You should check it out then. There is a DLC that says you have to pay for it. I think. Yeah. Yeah, it's one of the. I think. Is it the one with the sword pet thingy? I think. I don't remember. But there's a new DLC coming out also. Oh! Wait, what? What happened? No, I put F1. What was F? What's F1? Settings. Sound. Feel. Oh, F1 is restart. Is it? Okay. Yeah. Well, it just happened once. I saved before. Feel customized bindings. Thank you. About fucking time, scrub. God forbid. Came in there with no health. Fall with the flashlight, eh? Save us. Sure, I'll save. When's Brutal Hexen? For the health. Thank you for the death. Door opens elsewhere. Did I really find a working platform? Oh shit! Yeah, this is a bunch of games just that I need to play. I need to fucking be in it. And if anything that you want me to play with, I'm sure you're already playing it. No, I have a bunch of different computers. Play what? Terra? Terra Online. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Oh, Deep Rock Galactic. Yeah, that's another one I'm looking into. Oh, yeah, yeah. Right? That's enough. We're going through what? Oh my god, dude, I haven't played that for like ever, and that was only on PlayStation. Dick? Yes. I heard they added a bunch of shit. I still haven't beaten it on fucking Monsoon, or what is it, the second difficulty? Yeah, I mean, I have friends on the other server, or the other Discord, and they're like, oh, this game's easy as shit. And I was like, oh, he's playing on the easiest difficulty. No wonder. He's like, yeah, that's the way you're supposed to play it. Like, nah. Yeah, he's like, nah, I ain't doing that shit. I was like, exactly. Like, fucking got like 18 fucking lunar coins in the first run. In his first playthrough he's ever done. 18 lunar coins in his first run. Yeah, apparently it's like super easy on the easiest difficulty. Yeah, like everybody plays on easy just to play the game. And then they go. Sounds like it's designed around it, but it's not like designed around it. It got updated to it. Oh yeah, like every. Yeah. It seems like it, but that's like how everybody else plays, I think. Like they play on easy. Actually, no. How everybody plays it is, hey, there's an artifact that lets you choose all your items, and I'm like, no, that's not how you play the game. No, that's how you play the game. No, that's not how you play. No, that's how you play the game. I'm like, no, turn that off. I was like, this is my game mode. I choose not to play with that on. And they all leave. I'm just like, bye. It's not like I really wanted you to play. Oh yeah. No. Go in and just do it yourself. What the f-
Why follow when you can leave?
from a neighborhood guy. Right. But there's some people had a glitch where they went into their menu and then, like, they fought Millennia a couple times and they went into their menu and then they went back out and then she died and then they got her stuff. Yeah, they went and, like, they went back, they... No, like, they fought her and she fought her a couple times and then, like, he died a couple times, and then he went to the bonfire and fucking, he went to his menu and equipped a couple of things, and then came back out, and then Millennia's dead. And as he got out, it said, you got Millennia's whatever it is, shard thingy-mabobber. Yeah.
Stop him.
Oh yeah, so there's a bunch of glitches. It's not even that they cheated, it just happened for him. It's random. It's random if she dies. Stop. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of people have find ways to kill the enemies with by jumping off. Ooh. I fucking hate the Wendigo. Is that door gonna break open? Oh, it was on fire. Oh, hey, secret. I'm just wasting ammo for it, so I can get this. It's like, holy shit. Labs. Oh shit! Oh yeah. I examined the cult leader. Yep, he's the cult leader. He's the one who created this game to be a cult.
Go on, take it. Taste the power.
Yeah. I know, right? Right? Oh, it's magic. Oh, you know. Yeah, if you get three of them, it even stacks even harder. Yeah. Quaff some beer. I need the rivets.
Go on. Taste the power.
Right? Oh, shit. Is that all of them? Good. Better stop that. popped in the back of my fucking dome. What the fuck? I don't know why I needed that. I picked up the Olsen. Olsen health. Okay. Okay. You found a secret. Yeah, those are rifles. I'm going to. I'm gonna go back over here. Hey man, sometimes. Oh. Oh. It'd be funny if it crushed me. Oh yeah, yeah. I just need to stock up on everything before I. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Bye. Fuck this. You don't gotta. We don't peer pressure here. We don't peer pressure here. Guess what? Kind of. Yeah. Yeah. You can beat it. It's like super easier. And there's not like a lot of, because there's just on more items.
Go on. Take it. Taste the power.
Well, yeah, because the booty. On the grind. Thank you. Funny joke. You rack a whistle. Oh, you like a nuke to your face. Why are you taking things to the face? Is this how you do it? I got this, guys. I can make the jump. This is how you do it though, right? You know what? I'm saving.
What have you done?
Oh my god, who is that up there? Oh fuck, she's over here.
Oh, shit!
Come on! Dog. Come on, kill me! Dog. Come on, kill me! Come on! Here, kill me!
No, Big John's killing me. Nickelodeon? You gotta be shitting me. What's the excuse? See, I had work. Thank you. pistols. Oh, I got yellow key now. Better calm down over there. Oh, shit. Pistol boy! Reload. Oh, you sons of a cracker! You goddamn cracker stacker!
Oh!
Where'd that come from? Alright, well. The power of Christ compels all. Oh, oh, son of a cracker. Oh! I am dying. I didn't even pick up the yellow key. Dusk, finishing up episode 2. Oh, no, 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 I wish. I still have to play that one still, too. Dude, I got freaking so many games to play. Reload, reload, reload. What? Where do I go? Cotton Eye Joe. What, Cotton Eye Joe? Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna clean this again. CCs. Fucking CCs pizza. The best pizza. Every. Yeah, it's good. Oh, shit. was that? No, I don't work tomorrow. Wait, what am I on? Blood and Bone? Should be. Oh, God, here we go again! Okay, yeah, I'm gonna finish up this, I'm almost done with this episode, so we should be good. get. I am a zero.
He drove them out and invited us in.
Of course. Oh my god.
Kill him.
Fucking asshole. Me? I'm playing Dusk. Pretty much. Fucking get in my ass. Stop having fun. Son of a bitch!
Most impressive.
Cool.